here at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard. Right here beside me, Pelos Garcia, boxing sensation. We have also Avatar. What's up, Avatar?
What's up, man?
Herbert, fresh out of Kansas.
What's up?
Who else? We have here, Pita. What's up?
I'm going to put the camera on my face. Like,
Payo. And of course, Pajarito. Why do you interview him, Pelos? How are you feeling today?
¿Qué piensa de la pelea de Márquez contra este Pacquiao?
In English, Pelos.
Right now, fucker. Who's doing the interview?
Me.
Who's doing the interview?
You do the interview.
Exactly.
Hey, who's your daddy?
Who's your daddy?
Cállate. Hey.
You fucked it up. Right?
Keep going.
Okay.
Who? Marquez or who?
Pacquiao.
Ah, Marquez.
He's better?
He's fucking better.
He is. Why do you say that?
Mexican.
But let me show you something. This is Marquez at 135, and this is Pacquiao at 147. How could Marquez beat Pacquiao?
¿Cómo Marquez le gana a Pacquiao?
Si está así de chiquito y así está de grande.
Es por decir.
Pacquiao is a little shit.
He's a little shit.
How much do you weigh?
No alcohol?
No alcohol.
Okay, like 130. No alcohol, 144.
Really? So you against Pacquiao?
Huh?
You 144, Pacquiao 144.
Contra Pacquiao.
Who wins?
Maybe. I don't know. Depends. The third round. If he don't knock on me in three rounds, maybe.
Maybe three rounds.
Oh, shit.
Maybe.
Who's the best Mexican fighter ever?
Chavez.
Chavez Jr.? No.
The big Chavez.
Senior.
Chavez.
He's not a nice guy, though, if you met him.
Remember
que dice Chavez? Que dice que Chavez Sr. que no es este el grande, que no es, no es tan buena gente. Si lo conoce. No, él está diciendo que no es.
In the ring, outside.
He says that pretty much. Inside the ring, he was best, but outside.
Okay,
you know?
You in the bar is one person. You in the street is a different person.
Yeah, you better believe it. You
better believe it.
Hey, in the bar, I'm saying, hey, what you what, fucker? And outside, hey, what's up, dude?
You ever seen the movie? Coming to America? I was born in East LA?
No, I'm sure you've never seen
you
that.
You never seen it? With Cheech and Chong?
Mario Almada, Fernando Almada.
You, Don Francisco?
The Mexican.
Don Francisco?
Sabato
Grande.
So, fucking hell, you need to get out of here already.
This is the Mexican Clint Eastwood, man. Almada, you know.
What's the name of the evil Mundos 2, Studio 2, Estudio 2? The
Machete? I don't like that.
Why not? You don't like the music, the girls in the bikini?
Because many people watch me, told me Machete, because he's fucking...
Nah, you don't look like Machete.
I know that.
For Nesret, huh?
He looks more like Machete.
Fuck you, Eddie.
Hey, watch your language, fool.
He does look more like
you're at the Robert Garcia Academy. You need to watch your language. All right?
Fellows is handling it down.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, what else?
What else?
What else, man?
Why do you like the Dodgers?
Dodgers.
Bio sucks and...
I don't know. What?
Yep.
What? What's that? New York?
No, I don't like that.
So he has
Dodgers.
A New York hat
and you know what? I'm like
Dodgers
the,
shirt.
I'm like the Garcia.
You got a yard sale.
Your son, go ahead. Come on.
Quarter.
Come on. 10 cents. Okay.
A
10 cents? Dyers,
you know, you could probably buy the team for a dollar now. They're being for sale. They're not very good. They're very cheap.
Who?
The Dodgers. Attendance is down.
No fucking way.
So let me ask you this. Who's the best American boxer ever? Chavez? Who's the best Mexican? Who's the best American fighter?
We have many, Mayweather.
Mayweather? Number one? How about Sugar Ray Robinson?
Number one, we have Deep Moore.
Ali, Tyson.
You know, Ali, the Cobra.
Hey, who are we playing with today?
Sergio Mora, the Latin Snake.
So
how about this? Who's the best trainer in boxing?
You. Hello. Like 42 killed and like 2 dead.
Garcia.
Robert Garcia, number one trainer.
better believe it, canal.
There you have it. You better believe it. For ESNewsReporting.com from the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard with Pajarito, I'm Eli Segback reporting.
The Mexican citizen.